So I have taken a few days off work to do like a father-son trip to Lübeck, which is a city in the northern part of Germany. And right now we're just out for a small walk, and then something really interesting ticked in. DJI made an announcement of three specific dates where they're gonna put out three new products. Under the headline, good things come in three. Taking a closer look at the graphics, it seems the first one is a record button, which basically could cover or something like a recording device. The second one is something that looks like a connector that would connect two parts together. And the last one seems like the battery of the Mavic 3. If we combine that with the leaked images that Jasper Ellens put on Twitter today, we will see that the last part is definitely the battery of the Mavic 3. And that is somehow evidence that we will see the Mavic 3 on November 5th, as it is right now. And because I'm on a road trip, I only have the phone available as it is right now. Just look at this. Look at this. This is a beautiful place. So I just have the phone right now, so you have to live with the audio quality that I am capable of producing with this one. So maybe my father should start a YouTube channel as well. So hang out with my father is pretty nice. My own son, he's just started his career as an electrician, so he has not much holiday right now, so I couldn't bring him along. Would have been super nice to be three generations going on a trip to Lübeck. So the other items, what are they? My best guess is that the first one is the OSMO Pro, then the second one, because of this connecting device, is the OSMO Action 2, and then of course the third one is the Mavic 3 because of the shape of the battery. And the OSMO Pro is actually not called OSMO Pro, it's called Cinema Camera. I am sorry, boys and girls, no Mini 3 this year. And consulting with Jasper, he confirmed this is the case. At least he put out some graphics that confirms his opinion on this matter. If you don't know Jasper, he's a good friend of the channel and has been a solid source of information that I've based many of my videos on. So if you are not following him already, you should definitely do that on Twitter. And I'll make sure to link that in the description below somewhere. Very nice food, indeed. I think we should appreciate the accuracy that Jasper has put forward about predicting these dates. It seems that the job that he's doing, providing valid leaks that we can all benefit from, has really paid off this time. Great job, Jasper. So that was today's exciting update of all the stuff that DJI is releasing. I hope you liked this video. If you did, then feel free to give a like. If you didn't like it, feel free to press the dislike button twice. Thank you for watching, and I'll be seeing you around.